Yeah, two picture all you do, yeah. That's pretty good.
This guy is ready for a fight. The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 253 pounds, the Outlaw, Randy. 241 pounds, the Outlaw, Xander Black.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Thank you.
again. He's absorbed some damage already. He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now. DDT! And he's just flaunting his skills now. He's taking charge here. What the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference. Because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt. That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He lost it.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. That's a sell. Spinebuster. What impact. Springboard. He bends the offense. Running Swanton finds the mark. Wow.
Well, he did the opposite of what I was actually asking for. Shift your booty. Other words, shift your ass. No. When I say no, I don't mean continue taunting. And fake punch inclusion. Oh, no, I have to bring someone in to save her ass, because that she's not capable of fucking actually eating something. Let's be honest, you're not capable of hitting anything. Let's be honest, I don't know who I'm playing as. Fuck. He bloody reversed it. He's shit fucking shit. Oh. Damn it, this is going to take a lot longer than I thought. All I want to do is get him in the ring and I've got other wrestlers blocking my fucking view, but fuck off. If I'm blocking the view, then I wouldn't be in this position.
included.
Don't block the view this time. You really want to go there? Shit. Hell. It would be helpful if I could hit one move, anything, but no, I'm getting backwards. No, I've lost control. It won't even let me switch. Yeah, fucking right then. Literally, it's just refusing to let me hit fucking anything. Please, one. Hallelujah. And that just bloody backfired. There's a move, and I'm freaking crawling up. There's no fucking tomorrow. Fuck. No, you're bloody useless. And you're useless again. Just hit something. Shift your ass. And you did a terrible hit. You can't even hit a shoulder tackle. And he just need me up the fucking days. And he can't even hit a shoulder tackle. And he's still hitting freaking knees. And he still can't hit a drop kick. He's doing a freaking terrible, terrible job of hitting drop kicks. One more hit. That's it, I've had it. That's what he gets for taking up the partner. Fuck. Hawk. Well, that was one of the worst drop kicks I've ever seen in my fucking life. And that was the worst freaking takedown I've seen in my life. No. When will you learn when I say no? No means no, not yet. Oh, I give fucking up. And I just want to tag someone in for fuck's sake. Oh, you're all fucking useless. All I want to do is tag someone in and I'm freaking sh. Hold on, please, Mr. Tag.
Tag is registered.
Thank you. And you're fucking reversing all sorts. Well, seems like reversing. Oh shit. Oh, you're all fucking useless. I hope you single fucking one here. Good hit, won't you? You can't bomb with me until I fucking out.
Hammerlock is in. Down by the DDT. Oh, my goodness. From the ground up. Superhuman.
He fucking shaked out.
Gotta be kidding me. That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Blast off!
Shit.
Good contact. Turning the tables there. And he's adamantly in control. This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Theory surviving against every other superstar in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm having a James Cummings Avatar birthday, just let you all know. That's all I've really been bothered about these past weeks. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Love you all so much. Peace out.